This week we're playing Brooklyn Rotoms. Here's what I'm bringing. Also, hi, how's your day? Your hair is pretty. So, we got a new member. We no longer have Hisoka, the Mr. Mime. We have Tavo, the Meganium, which I picked up for another option in the Firewater Grass Core. You'll pretty much never see it with Whimsicott on the same team, which it's not on the same team. So we have Aromatherapy, because in his debut match, he liked to use status a bit. Not a whole lot, just a little. Got Leech Seed on there for residual, because Meganium's not a hard hitter. It's specially defensive. Got Arcanine. It's offensive with Flash Fire to absorb fire-type moves. It's part of the core, but it's also offensive. It has just enough speed to outspeed Unscarfed Whiscash and Sylveon every single time. The physically defensive Cool Ranch, Stealth rocks Bisharp for lead. I'm probably going to switch it out after I get rocks up. This week Thugs is AV, and Slam Dancer is kind of sort of win con if Dongo doesn't work. Well, Dongo's more here to take out things and then wear him down with core. Hopefully get rid of his Fastmon. I forget what it is. I'm going to bring up the sheet. What is his Fastmon? He's got like one or two that outspeed Medicham. If I can get rid of them, I win. His fast ones are Starmie and Typhlosion. Starmie could pose a problem to Hattori if it's Reflect type. So, whoa, shit, I don't have music. Please hold. So here's what our opponent brought. No Sylveon, no Whiscash. So my speed investment on Dongo is full naught. But my lead every single time I'm thinking about it is a draw. He can status me if he wants to. He can leave his kids behind. I'm gonna get up his rocks and then switch out. I don't have a preserve this in Sash. Going out to talk. So that's what other ability would you run other than Storm Ray? Suction Cups? You can't make me switch. They have a ghost? He has a ghost. I'm still gonna go out with this thing. Yeah. the stay. Kick does do a lot to this. Good thing I got the right side. I honestly don't care if he gets flash fire. But I think about it. Beautiful. Sorry, I haven't been really talking much. I'm just so focused. Like, this might be like my first legitimate win. Like, no disrespect to Scott, but his team didn't have much for OU mounts. My first win, the sucker punch might have mattered. I theory mounted a little bit afterwards. It would have changed how I played. I think it still would have won it. And my second match was a forfeit. But I would have beat comp. Yay. So I'm just really honed in on winning this match. My first match with OU mounts on the other team, except for there aren't really any. No, he doesn't even have OU mounts. I don't think Agron's OU. Darn it! Never mind. Okay, what's he gonna do? Volt switch? Oh. Choice scarf. I've seen that coming. That's fine. Don't know things. What's up, bro? I'll try and round and spin. Okay, he lets me. He has nothing that knocks off. You're disabled. Well, do I want Willow or do I want Ice Beam? I want Ice Beam. That's Ice Beam. Willfish. Okay, he's Poison Point, I think. That's his style. Horse Whips. Will-O-Wisp. Willfish are usually physical. I've caught the fastest hobble in all the time. He's gonna drop mad seeds on you. Seeds. He wants to get rid of this thing real hard because I'm kind of messing with his plans with it. Okay. You want to throw some light switch? Also, I forgot to mention it has overcoat for some Rotoms set. That's kind of nice. Because he has a Roserade. Oh, that kind of changes up what I want to do. Go out on the top, yeah. Yeah. me. Also, division rival. So that's huge. That is great. That is fantastic. And I own 5 points differential. Oh, it's so good. Ooh. back in the flow of things. No more losses. Now I'm going to lose for sure next week. So, this has been Coach from Midwest Masquerain saying, here is... Wait, no. Is there anything else? Any other announcements? Something I wanted to say. Here's the end slate. I can't think of it. Darn.
Bill did a good amount.
Rocky on mid, so he's probably not defensive. Rocky on mid or lefties.
No, there's no way that's defensive if it did 21% at minus one.
He's got a save line. Can't trick it. Can't find gambit it. I can't willow it. I can't Giga Impact it.
So obviously, Lee. Yeah.